Our conversation with Ray Ferraro here on the show, and man, that's got to be a nice moment for the kid getting drafted and hearing his name called.
It's better than that, James.